guys, today I'm going to tell you how to make a bookmark. First, you take a piece of paper. Those things you will need. Paper, colouring pencils, and scissors. Then you need to do this and cut this off. After you've done that, take this side and put it. It doesn't actually need to be neat. So you're gonna do it. And then you just do this. And then take this, one of them, and do this. And then fold these and then unfold them. And then, when you've done that, then you just put the little strings under there, and then you have a bookmark. Yay! After you make a bookmark, you just get your pencil case and you colour you draw some smiley faces on it. And it's so cute. Looks gorgeous, but we are missing something. Don't throw your trash in the bin, because you can make any accessories with it. Like, I know that. This is a secret. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing something. Glue. You got the glue. And then tips. What am I doing? I don't know what's about, but it's a bunny, it's a bunny. Then you've done your bookmark. It goes on the side. Like a bookmark. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope you like it. Love you guys. Bye. Subscribe and like this video. Bye.